Tesla just messed up. Recently, a Tesla owner was driving down the highway when suddenly the steering wheel on his brand new Model Y just came off. Luckily, he was able to stop safely, but when he brought the car in to get fixed, Tesla tried to charge him $100 to fix their own error. After several angry tweets, Tesla finally just gave him a new car, but they continue to say that was goodwill and that it wasn't really their fault. What do you think? For more car content, follow me.